Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about what junk files are safe to delete in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. The Disk Cleanup tool can be found simply by typing in Disk Cleanup into the search bar. Select the drive that you want to clean up and click OK. It will then start analyzing different folders and types of files it thinks are safe to delete. After that, a window will come up that lists what is removable without causing problems to the operating system or installed programs. These usually that are safe to delete are temporary internet files, downloaded program files, offline web pages, the recycling bin, temporary files, thumbnails, old Windows files. Just click the OK button. You can also clean up system files by clicking that. Click OK. It will permanently delete these files, but as I said before, these are files that the computer has decided is safe to delete to clean up your disk. Depending on how many files there are in it, it could take a few minutes in order to completely clean up your disk. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content. Thanks for watching and have a great day.